USB flash drives versus external SSDs. In Columbus, Ohio, there isn't too much of a difference between external SSDs and flash drives. Both are used to store files in solid-state flash RAM and can plug into a computer using a USB port. The main difference between them is their shape and size. SSDs are generally shaped like hard drives because they're usually used to replace internal hard drives, making it easy for them to fit into the computer bay. However, this shape isn't necessarily needed when used as an external drive. Normally, SSDs run faster than flash drives. This is due to their USB 3.0 connectors, which help optimize performance. Flash drives and SSDs are often sturdy, withstanding damage if they drop onto a hard surface. Portability is the ultimate benefit of getting a flash drive over SSDs and hard drives. If you really want to be able to carry your data wherever you go, you can find more convenience with USB drives, which are typically no larger than a finger and can hold as much as 128 gigabytes. Using a flash drive, you can store plenty of information, without the inconvenient size and shape of an SSD. To find out more about USBs in Columbus, Ohio, call the professionals at everyusb.com at 866-458-8415 or go to everyusb.com on the internet.